Abington police are looking for a man they say tried to take upskirt photos of women at the Willow Grove Park Mall. They released these photos of the suspect today. They say on August 29th, a young woman was in a fitting room when she noticed someone trying to film her under the door. Police say additional security footage shows the same man attempting to take upskirt videos of other women. He was seen driving a white Volkswagen. Anyone with information should contact the police.